Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. So there's a new app. It's called People, P-E-E-P-L-E. It's going to be released in November, and it's Yelp for people. The app encourages people to sign in, and it allows you to rate your neighbors, your friends, your exes. I gotta tell you, I think this is fraught with peril. It seems to me that we spend so much time online, and the idea of rating another person based on your opinion, I'm the kind of guy that before I go to a restaurant or a hotel, I look up the reviews. So to me, if you've got people sniping back and forth on this online venue called People, it's only grounds for trouble. I can't imagine the lawsuits that are going to come out of this when someone gets a negative review. Now, my thought is have the conversation face to face with people, get to know them personally, and leave the internet stuff to rating restaurants and hotels. Don't rate people. Come on. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.